Hello guys, Trollprods here, and today we'll be starting the quest Cook Assistance. I'm just doing this quest for the double spin points. And let's get started. Items needed are a empty pot and a bucket. Alright, let's get started. So first things first is we're gonna go get the three items are prized milk, eggs, and the best grain from the mill. Here are my stats if you want to pause and look at them. They are pretty alright, I'd say. Alright, now this is how you get the prized milk, or the best milk in the county. You gotta talk to Gilly Grotz, and she'll basically say, "What can I do for you?" Yes. After your top quality milk. Yeah, it's the Duke's birthday. But, so you're gonna go over here, and you're gonna go milk this cow, the north side. So once you get the milk, you're gonna go to the where you kill the chickens, and you're gonna get the best egg. This is a really easy quest, guys. I'm just doing it because it's the double spins, and I'm trying to get the horns or the prestigious tattoos because I think they look pretty cool. And here are the chickens. And here's a super large egg. It's a larger egg than usual. Alright, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna teleport to Lumbridge. And we'll go from there. I'll just give you a quick look, my guys. They are updated. I have been doing a little bit of range. I did get some defense XP, sadly. I tried switching from the polypore staff to the granite maul using the long range, and it didn't work out. I got some defense XP, but I'm still one, so I'm still up here. If I get two guys, I'm just going to get 43 prayer and 20 defense, and try to, like, well, I'm going to quest up the defense, try to be an initiate up here, successful one, if I can help it. Little lag there. And hold on, guys. Apologize for this. I can't edit it like other commentators do with Fraps or whatever, because quite honestly, I can't download Fraps. I don't know why. My computer won't let me. I believe. Nope, still gotta go west. Alright, here's the grains or whatever, and what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to open the gate and pick out, I'd say, maybe three grains, because I don't know if you can mess up or you have to use a little bit extra, but, you know, happens. Stuff happens. I've only been on this account, guys, for about 5 months, I'd say. This is my first guide, so go easy on me. I'll try to download Fraps if my computer will let me. But then I'm going to have trouble editing it, which will be a bitch, but you know, it happens. And what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to use the grain into the hopper. Oh my god, I have to ask the lady. Are you serious? Alright, sorry about that. Before you do anything, ask the lady downstairs. How to use it. Oh my days. Millie Mills. I thought they said Mac Miller at first. Skip through it, guys. Press the space bar. Nobody really cares about this. I'll guide you through it. Sorry about that, guys. And you might hear like an annoying buzzing in the background, but that's just my computer acting up. Little system. I don't know what's going on with it, but, you know, it happens. So again, use the grain on the hopper. And then what you want to do is you want to pull the hopper controls. And go down. And go down. And use the pot on the flour bin. And you got some extra fine flour. a little achievement. Awkward. All right. Now what you want to do is you can walk to Lumbridge or you can just teleport like a normal person would. And what are we going to do now? So once you teleport home, you're going to want to talk to the cook again. And he's going to talk to you and just say you found all the ingredients. A super large egg, extra fine flour, top quality milk, and starf. More starf. Starf, sadly. So once you got to go over here. Why are they still around? Why do they have those? Nobody gets the artifacts anymore. I don't know if you can get them from the revs or something, but, you know. I remember getting those. My first bando stat, I was flipping dick. Alright, you hand the top quality milk, extra fine flour to the cook. And a large egg. Alright, one quest point, 30 cooking XP. 500 coins, 20 sardines, access to the cook range, and 2 extra spins of the Squeal Fortune. That has been the Cooking Quest Guides. I'm out. Peace.